what I've been using for the last year. It's the H2Pro-Ped Roylan Industries pedal drive for my kayak. One pin, everything comes off, it just slides into the back here and it's safe. On the front here, forward, and instantly reverse. And it's that easy.